A group of palm oil farmers from Dammapeta Mandal in Bhadradri Kothagudem district, where a palm oil plant has recently begun production, met Chief Minister K Chandrashekar Rao at Pragati Bhavan in Hyderabad. The farmers thanked the Chief Minister for the setting up the palm oil plant at Apparaopet. Chief Minister K Chandrashekar, while addressing the farmers, said that the state government has taken several measures for the welfare of farmers. Chief Minister Rao further assured the farmers that they would be provided adequate supply of power with this year. CM said that his government has passed the Land Acquisition Act 2016 in the assembly, through which the land acquisition process will pick up and become faster.